Since the advent of COVID-19, immunity has been discussed very often. Today, let's look at the various aspects of immunity in general and also from Ayurvedic perspective. An individual is challenged by several forces in nature, and one has to live by defying all such odds. Therefore, the human body is endowed with the innate strength to face all such challenges. This innate strength is a combination of several factors. Therefore, it is important to understand it in all dimensions of health, like physical, mental, social, and spiritual. There is a default tendency for all living beings to remain in normal state of well-being as long it is strongly challenged any internal or external factors. If the internal strength overpowers the challenge, then one continues to be healthy despite momentary fluctuations. But if the internal strength fails and is overpowered by the challenge, then it results in a disease. Ayurveda defines immunity as the internal strength or power to resist the occurrence or progression of a disease. It is called as bala or vyadhi kshamatva. Let us discuss some of the commonly asked questions about immunity. What causes immunity to diminish? There are several factors that can contribute to diminish in immunity. As immunity is a sum total of all kinds of resistance human body offers on all spheres like physical, mental, social, and spiritual. Some important factors that diminish immunity are as follows. Food that we consume in terms of both quality and quantity. They can both antagonize or boost immunity. Sleep, which is one of the primary sources of rest to the body and reboots the metabolic system. Decrease in sleep affects immunity. Lifestyle, which includes all day-to-day activities inclusive of what time one gets up, what time he takes food, what are the materials we use for convenience and luxury, etc. affect immunity. Environmental influences have a part to play. Immunity is low in some seasons and better in others. Pollution and adulteration are also two important causes for lowering immunity. Age is a determinant. Immunity is low in both extremes of life. Occupation of an individual is also influential. State of mind is very important in determining immunity. Depression is often leads to lowered immunity. Some diseases can lower the immunity considerably. Intake of various drugs like steroids and immune suppressants play a role. Negativity and antisocial activity can also influence immunity. Acts of evil with strained relationships can diminish immunity. Does age play a role in immunity? Age plays an important role in immunity. Immunity is lower in both extremes of life. Immunity is lower in young up to the age of 16 because the tissues in the body are not sufficiently mature. In the aged, the tissues are degenerating, therefore they have lowered resistance. They are the vulnerable lot and they have to be given extra care. Which medical condition affect immunity? All medical conditions affect immunity. However, the extent is not consistent and therefore, in some conditions, it may go unnoticed while in others, it is marked. Conditions such as diabetics, chronic lung disorders, chronic blood, liver or renal disorders are seen to affect immunity considerably.